Sorry, I'm filming this from my phone and this is gonna be very candid, but hello, welcome to today's video. Today, you guys are gonna be watching comparing a sophomore in high school versus a sophomore in college, day in the lives with like me and my sister. The format of this vlog is pretty similar to my comparing D1 athletes, day in the lives, swimmer versus gymnast, that video. The only difference is that my sister decided to film half of the video vertically, so I asked her to refilm it and she filmed some content, but I kind of had to take bits and pieces of both videos that she filmed. So I'm sorry if the video perspective is switching up so often. That's not my fault. I did my very best to make it as cohesive as possible, but I cannot ask her to film this a third time. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video anyway. I love you guys so much. And yep, that's pretty much it.
It is currently 6:23 and I have to start getting up and ready for the school day. Oh my God, I'm so tired.
He's not a big morning person.
All right, so I just made my bed.
Oh, bean.
All right, so this is my fit check. I'm not even going to match my uniform. I'm so tired. I have a scrimmage later. It's my first team scrimmage, so I don't really know how it's gonna go. Jersey, shorts, sweatpants. Perfect. I'm at school all day, so I have to make sure I have a good lunch because my scrimmage doesn't start till 4. Breakfast and granola bar, so now I just eat.
We're really late, actually.
There's my school.
Oh no, you have to go again. Hey. We're going to Carly's locker. It is golden hour. Carly, let's see it. Turn around. Golden hour vibes. What's your schedule look like today?
First, I have religion, history, and English, and then I have third lunch and Mandarin.
What's your schedule?
I have English, math, history, programming, chemistry. It's 8 days.
It's good.
I love 8 days.
You want to say your schedule?
I have chem, history, math, art, English.
Nice.
Why is it so dirty?
Morning. It is like 8:45 a.m. Tuesday, December 6th, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a sophomore versus sophomore day in the lives of a high school versus college student. So if that wasn't already implied, I am the college student and my sister is the high school student. Today I'm going to be bringing you guys through a day in my life. This is my schedule for today. It's my Tuesday schedule. I don't think I've vlogged one of my Tuesday schedules this semester yet. Tuesdays are definitely one of my heavier academic days because I have 3 of my 4 classes on Tuesday, Thursdays. Tuesday, Thursday classes are 1 hour and 20 minutes, whereas like Monday, Wednesday, Friday classes are 50 minutes. So getting through my Tuesdays and Thursdays is definitely a drag sometimes, but it's okay. I actually kind of really like the way that I set up my schedule this semester, so I might do something similar next semester if I can. My first class of the day is microeconomics. I might actually be a few minutes late to this class because I was scrambling this morning to get all my stuff together. This is my only 9 a.m. this semester, which is really nice. It's my earliest class. Normally, instead of going to a dining halls on Tuesdays and Thursdays before this class, I just go to this like cafe style dining hall called Blue Room. And they have these amazing breakfast sandwiches, which I'm going to get today and show you guys. I don't know if y'all can even see, but I got a bacon, egg, and cheese. This class is really far down south. It's like that's downtown Providence down there. It's like down near RISD, so it's kind of a hike.
We are in the cafeteria because I didn't bring my vocab book home, so now I have to do my homework.
We're at lunch. I'm gonna give you a haul. Well, I can't show you my bag because it's kind of our prop right now. But I have Nutella and breadsticks, a peanut butter and bread sandwich, and I have a yogurt today.
I have leftover Japanese food.
Everyone say hi. Lily, what do you have for lunch?
I had a sandwich, but it's not mine, so I don't like what's in it. Like my mom and my sister's.
Just finished my last two classes of the semester for micro and econometrics. We start reading week on Thursday, so today was my last official day of classes for those two, which is super exciting, but also very scary because that means finals are coming.
Ivy room, and I got spring rolls and a tofu sandwich.
No dumplings sandwich.
Today I have water from the Himalaya mountains. Delicious. Not bad.
Oh, it's good.
What?
Abby, this is going in the vlog.
Oh, good. We're in religion class.
Oh, so you have to say it again because I didn't hit record.
Oh, okay.
Yet.
Are you hit record?
Yeah, okay.
We're in religion class. We're drawing Exodus stuff.
Do you want to see it?
Like Moses.
Oh, no.
So, this is mine so far. It's great. That's Moses. He has no feet or legs yet. Or no face, but that's what it comes to.
I chose the scene of Moses floating down the river. So as you can see, I did this in 5 minutes, but you actually can't tell because it's really good. That's it.
Do you want to say your name?
Oh, I am Sophia.
Now we're in Chinese and we're just having a party. Last class of the day.
Playing Candy Crush.
Ashlyn, do you want to give some life updates about you?
My back hurts, but I have a knee for high school Thursday and Friday. So let's hope it doesn't hurt. I haven't been on the tube in like 2 years.
I don't think I ever have, so this is really exciting.
I'm making my comeback.
So I went to bed at 12 o'clock last night, and my bedtime for myself is 9:30. So I'm like really tired right now, and I have to go to gymnastics. But tomorrow's our last day of school, and I'm just like so excited to be on break. And wow, my hair looks really long right now.
My sister is coming home from college on Wednesday. She goes to Boston College. And that'll be great, and she'll like drive me places.
Oh, she's run away.
Oh guys, wish her luck. She's taking a final right now.
Good luck. Chicken butt.
8 minutes left of school and this whole class has just been like nothing. One more day of school.
So we have a study right now? Come on, what are you doing?
Why do you keep asking me?
This one.
Play that one.
No.
Sinking.
Okay, we're back at the dorm. Jerry is taking a power nap before his Orgo exam later today, and Drew and I are taking a study break, and we're gonna work on our Legos.
Last time we were doing Legos, she threw away one of the pieces, and we were looking for like an hour for it.
Not an hour, it was like about maybe 6 minutes.
It felt like an hour.
My next mandatory thing isn't until 4 o'clock today, which is my practice. So I decided to do some Legos and then I'll do some work. Yeah, I kind of need a break. I was very mentally drained after my two classes this morning. Also, none of my friends showed up to my micro class this morning.
So disappointing.
I really only understood about 30% of my micro lecture today. So that's a problem. Reading week starts Thursday, and reading week is like a 5-day period where we have like no classes and no exams. Well, technically it's supposed to be no exams. I feel like some professors go against that sometimes depending on what they want to do, but for the most part, reading week, no classes, no exams. But then right after reading week, hell week starts, all the final exams start, everybody is struggling for about 2 weeks, and then it's Christmas break.
Look at me. See I was already working, you know.
I have to go take a chem test that I was supposed to take last week, but I wasn't here for one of the
lessons, so he taught me it, and then I had to learn it again myself. And then I have to get ready for my little scrimmage. I ordered Drew my famous smoothie, which consists of pineapples, mangoes, peaches, half banana, apple juice, plain Greek yogurt, and some honey. And a scoop of ice. Did I say honey? It's really good.
Ooh.
Hello friends, currently walking to practice right now. I live on South Campus, so the walk to practice normally takes like 15 minutes if I'm speed walking. Also, I did a majority of my schoolwork from my dorm today, which I don't typically do. I only do that when Andrew comes to visit, just because he prefers to stay in and do work instead of going to a library. So since I really only get to see him like once a week, when he does come, my like normal routine gets moved around a little bit. But yeah, I had a really fun time with Drew. He's heading back up to school later this afternoon with Gerald, so by the time I'm done with practice, he's gonna be back at Brandeis.
And we just got home, little beans.
Go ahead, Bean. Go. Get off the deck. Get off the deck. Bean! Off the deck! That will do it.
Fit check. Hi, fit check.
Addy and I just wanted to show
all
how
brown.
We were. Yeah, all brown, blue on blue. Addy wanted me to tell you guys that she looks like a poop.
Addy and I are so very excited because we're going to Chipotle tonight. Yes, we're going to treat ourselves to a Chipotle night and go sit in our very last public policy class. Cheers to that.
I like to reflect on this song with Little Beans. Listen and sing to Trisha Paytas.
It's 6:44 and I'm currently eating dinner. I have chicken noodles and green beans. And then I am watching Chrisley Confessions. So that's pretty much it. I'll see you later. I'm going to take a shower and get all cozy up in my pajamas.
Hello friends, so I'm back at my dorm. I decided to come back and shower after my class because I think tonight I'm just gonna like lock myself in the library and crank out a bunch of work. We are approaching finals week, or weeks for some people, and the work is definitely piling on. I actually thought tonight was the very last class that we had for public policy, but apparently we still have another class on Thursday, so that's just really fantastic. Right now I'm gonna hop in the shower, take a shower, wash my hair, do whatever. Hello friends, so I'm freshly out of the shower and I'm going to be doing a little bit of skincare before I go to the library tonight. Recently, I've been on this really big like skincare kick. I feel like my love for skincare kind of like comes and goes in waves. I honestly cannot believe that we are already at the end of my third semester at Brown. It just does not feel real. I feel like I just got here. I feel like I've been really, really, really putting the work into my academics this semester, and thankfully I've been reaping the benefits so far. For the most part, I feel like I've set myself up pretty good for final season. I just need to finish strong and I think we'll be good. I must say that compared to my first two semesters, I'm really proud of myself for kind of figuring out how to do college. That sounds really stupid, but like college is just like such an adjustment from high school in so many different aspects. I finally feel like I have a really good balance with everything. I love you guys so much. If you stayed up until this point in the video, comment down below a flower emoji so I can know that you guys watched up until this point. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll be sure to see you all in the next video. Bye guys.